Also breaking today, one man is charged with murder in a fatal accident that happened this morning. Police say 67-year-old James Richard Olvey was killed when a driver driving the wrong way on I-65 in Warrior crashed into him last night. Well, troopers say that 36-year-old Donald Wright II was traveling northbound in the southbound lanes when he crashed into Olvey. Wright has been arrested and charged with murder, and a preliminary investigation reveals alcohol did play a factor.